Echo Actual, this is Echo One. Do you copy? It's been 17 days since we received your last message, and our situation continues to decline. I need more soldiers, Colonel, or this operation cannot succeed. Echo Actual, please respond. Can anyone hear me? Is anyone out there?
So this is Trumbull Valley. Look around, kid. This is where it all started.
That's not actually true. The outbreak started all over. Everybody knows that.
I meant the network. Lily's time here inspired the whole damn idea. We should get moving. No telling what's roaming around out here.
We've got zombies coming. Oh, you've got a good eye. Wait. Do you see that?
I do, and I don't like it. Here it comes! I can't keep this up.
Are like around here? This is crazy.
What, you were expecting a picnic? Toughen up, kid. Now stick close. We gotta find some help before we can start looking for Santos.
That's just what I was thinking. Think this guy might know Ray Santos?
Only one way to find out.
Well, I know everybody in this valley. You're not from around here, are you?
No. Came here looking for somebody.
Tell you what, if you help me out, I can probably point you in the right direction. Look, I'm trying to take back my home from the zombies that killed all my friends. Will you? Excellent. Let's go fuck some shit up.
Hey, kid, I want you to be careful, okay?
Oh, please. I think I can handle a few zombies.
Trumbull Valley used to be a nice place, if you could believe that. When we were kids, our folks would take us up to Mount Tanner for the weekend.
We've actually heard a lot of stories about the valley. It sounds like a paradise.
There's no such thing as a paradise anymore. People need to get used to that.
Okay, that's the place.
That's your home?
Yeah, and my friends are probably still shambling around inside.
Right. So let's go take your home back, huh?
Do this all day!
Zombie there, and over there.
If an old man can keep going, so can you! Fight!
Thank you.
And that's the way it's done.
Thanks for the help. It doesn't bring my friends back, but at least they're at rest now. You're both welcome to stay here as long as you need. I could use the company.
Glad we could help. We're all in this together, right?
Big plans for our garden before the zombie showed up. Maybe I can get back to it.
I'm heading out. Don't kill each other while I'm gone. We've let our supply of cure run low. That's not a good idea. Damn it. That's luck. I hope nothing heard that. Not bad, but not great either. Oh, hey, that's gonna come in handy. This is gonna slow me down a bit. We've picked this place clean. Another outpost up and running. Sounds like they made me. I gotta take it out. Like they made me. I don't think so. Yeah, I got no room for that. Smells like a whole city died. That's gotta be a plague heart, which means plague zombies, too. Gotta be a plague heart around here somewhere. I got no room for that. nothing. No more deadheads around here. I guess that's it. I got no room for that. Time to reload. And I'm out. Need a break. Time to catch my breath. Pretty heavy. Could be worse. Carrying this much might be a bad idea. All right, Helena. It's time we get to work. Let's go find this Ray Santos.
I'm ready when you are, partner.
Hello. I'm trying to reach Ray Santos, or anyone who knows where I can find him. Ray, you're out there. I'm here on behalf of a mutual friend. She just wants to know that you're okay. No answer. That's not a good sign.
Hey, Quincy, I might be able to help you find Ray. Come talk to me.
Gonna slow me down a bit.
Oh yeah, I know Ray. He's a good guy. I haven't seen him in a bit, though.
No, we're...
Okay, look, chill out. I know some of his people used to hang out at the local church over in Spencer's Mill. I'm not sure if they're still there, but it's a good place to start. Listen, that's a long walk, so you should gear up and grab a set of wheels.
Thank you. All right, Helena. It's time we get to work. Let's go find this Ray Santos.
I'm ready when you are, partner.
No more of that.